if you're not happy with the colors that Excel automatically comes with when creating a chart, there are a couple of options to fix it. So the first one, if you go to page layout, you'll see over here there's something called colors. Now, as I hover, you'll see that the charts change colors. So that's one way, if you've got something you like here. Otherwise, right at the bottom here, it says customize colors. What this is doing is saying what the standard colors will be. So every time you create a chart, this is what will happen. First four actually to do with text. The charts are here. You can see that the color scheme goes in that order. So we can then change any one of these to perhaps your corporate colors. It only gives you six, however. Another way to do it is you set up a chart with the colors you want. So I've chosen those colors. And you can actually do a format paint on it. So I can copy. So I've gone right click and I've said copy. I click on that one. I can say paste special. And you'll see there's an option here saying format. So when I say okay, you'll see it assumes that. So that creates, you need to have this available. Another way to do it is we can create a template. So I've created this, I can right click, and you can see I can save it as template. I'm just gonna call it YouTube for now. When I say save. Now, when I come to a chart like this, or if we create a new one, I can go right click, change chart type, and you'll see at the top here it says templates. And there's a whole bunch of them that I've created. If we go and find the one called YouTube, if I choose that, okay, it is the same, but that's what it will look like.